We are going to do intermediate piloting with the Terrapin today. In the last episode, I showed you the basics of how to run silent. Now we're going to test that out and see how well it works in actual situations, okay? We're going to head around this universe and see if we can go to all ports of call without getting detected. When we get detected, let's note how far away the ships are, how they detect us, and what they do. If we do get detected, I'm going to practice escape and evade. So that way we can boost up with our main engines. We could potentially get up to 800 meters per second on this ship. So I'm hoping that would be enough for us to get far enough away where they can't detect us anymore. And then we can bug out. That's what I'm hoping. Let's see if I log in into my ship where I logged out. That would be an interesting thing. And that's exactly what happened. I'm in my ship. Awesome. Tank supply is good, so my O2 looks good. I don't know how much atmosphere I have in this ship, if any, so we'll take a look. As always, I power on first, okay? That's just my typical procedure.
Anvil Aerospace, all systems online. Weapons offline.
Okay. So let's get our IR down, okay, and then we'll start flying. Okay, we are now solid for go. Let's check our system. Mission objective, heading to comm array 275, roger. Comm, we are setting designation to comm array 275, command, roger. This is TSP Starbiscuit, now designated A Starbiscuit Recon 1, moving over to comm array 275.
Engines online. Quantum drive is now on.
EM is now 2000, IR is 854, 654, IR is staying steady at 700 approximately, EM at 2000. Command, we are now at comm array 275, 15 clicks out. Currently no targets in sight, roger. EM is down to 1000, IR 300. We are moving around base. Command, this is Starbiscuit Recon 1. We have checked out area for about 5 seconds. Looks like no contact, no threat. Moving on to next observational post. Brief contact, moving over to Daymar. Note, when spooling, EM signal goes up to 1200, over. Checking target locations. No targets found. Pinging server. No targets found. Moving on to next position. Over. Note, previous contact at Yella, moving into position to see if I can avoid contacts in the future. Little buggy there, moving forward. Moving out of zone at max speed. Testing max speed. We are doing over 800 meters per second. Moving into 900 meters per second. Going to 1950. 1000. Moving on. Good enough first test, over 1K. Got a little dizzy with that test command. Moving through target location, seeing if there's any contacts. No contacts, we are solid for gathering intel. Shutting her down. Quiet. Command, I am now pinging the server, seeing if there's any trouble. Over. And guys, we can now sit here for a very long time. We're out of the main lanes. We have no contacts, nobody bothering us, nobody attacking us. This is gathering intel. If we had somebody in the seat behind us, they could tell us everything that's going on within this zone. And this is where we are going to shine. So let's take a look. This is how dark I am. Try and find me. I dare you. So what we're going to do in a later portion of this test is have somebody try to actually find me with a tracker or some other vessel to see what it would take to spot a terrapin in this mode. Okay.
Engines online.
Now we know Cryastro is nasty, so we're gonna see what we can do about this. After this, just to make sure I have enough quantum fuel, I'm heading back to base. Alright. Not finding any hostiles. No contact. We have been detected.
Get the hell out of here while you can still fly.
All right. IR is now 3,000. Moving in with shields.
Shields charging. Shields full. Shields offline.
Command, I am now at Selen, moving over to Aid Center Base to see if there is anybody I need to pick up. Over. Just got buzzed by an Andromeda. Andromeda is not attacking, over. Command, I'm still unclear on how to land onto a planet. I'm still learning that. Moving over to Port Olisar.
Quantum Drive is now on. Quantum Drive is now on. Quantum Drive is now off. Quantum Drive is now on.
Command, this is 8 Starbiscuit Recon 1. Hold a patrol of system. Had a hostile contact once. Had a single hostile contact, command, and was able to escape and evade because a hostile contact was attacking another ship. Decided to continue patrol. We may want to have a SAN report situation, ship under attack. Not sure which hostile would have been destroyed in that conflict. We may see an SOS signal from a PC or NPC in that sector. Other than that, patrol is clean and heading home. Over.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Landing gear deployed. Blocking an active flight lane. Please vacate the vicinity. Landing privileges have been revoked.
You suckers.
Initiating ship storage procedure. For your safety, please vacate the area. Thank you for your cooperation. Initiating ship storage procedure. For your safety, please vacate the area. Thank you for your cooperation.
Ship proximity alert. Aft proximity alert. airborne proximity alert.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Proximity alert. Landing complete.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Command, this is Starbiscuit Recon 1. Patrol is over for now. We'll continue patrol at a later date. Over.